We confessed in a way that gives him a defense. He says he got into a physical fight with the ambassador, and he had no choice other than to hit the ambassador and kill him. He says he was in desperation and didn't know what to do, given what had happened, so he asked a cousin for help, and they went to make the ambassador's body disappear.